Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I will explain about HART for Ross Mount Pressure Transmitter. So HART is nothing but Highway Addressable Remote Transducer. So it is an handheld interface that provides common communication link with all HART, compatible with microprocessor based instruments. So you can read through some of the examples given over here. I will go to the next slide. In this picture you can see this is the HART, which is the Highway Addressable Remote Transducer, and you normally need to connect a 250 ohms resistance in the loop, and this should be, it can be little bit more than 250 also, no problem. And you can see the line wire connected to the multimeter. This is a multimeter here for measuring milliamps. Then you connect it to the HART compatible device. So this is the circuit diagram. You can read through this. So it is connection of HART in parallel with the loop. So this is what is somebody was asking about. 250 ohms need to be connected to get the system working. Next, in this picture you can see this is the 24 volt DC supply which you should have, and this should pass through a 250 ohms. Normally all ships have a resistance box. So resistance box, you can select whatever resistance you want. This you can change these knobs to get the resistance of 250. So this box normally all the ships are having. So you connect the resistance box, then you connect the multimeter for reading the milliamps. Then from this you take a connection to the Ross Mount pressure transmitter. This is the Ross Mount pressure transmitter. Other connection here is going here all the way to the power supply. Then this is the pressure transmitter, so we need to apply pressure. So use a pressure calibrator to apply pressure to the transmitter here. So you will be able to communicate with the HART communication connected in parallel with the instrument. So this is the instrument we are talking about. This is a HART communication instrument. So this is how the connection should be in order to get the reading. So next slide, you can see here again you are connecting 250 ohms here. You can see the current, you can supply the current here. Current has been supplied here. Then you have the pressure. This is the pump. You can pump in for the pressure here. Then you can connect the HART. This is nothing but Highway Addressable Remote Transducer. This is for the communication with the instrument. So if you have any doubt, you can always ask me. This is the last slide. You can use the flow calibrator here, and you can see this is connected 24 volt, you can see here, and 250 ohms resistance. Then again this is the Ross Mount pressure transmitter. Again you are using the pump here, pressure calibrator pump, to pump in the required pressure. Then that will be reading communicator. It's here which will communicate with the Ross Mount. So all the details are given over here. So one of the subscriber was asking about the Ross Mount thing, so that's why I'm making this video for so this will be very useful for all the electrical officers also. If you have any doubt regarding this, please message me. Thank you.